kids my age, I watch a lot of television. That includes cable and satellite. But Newsround is the only news programme for children my age. I went backstage to find out more.
So what's this then?
Right, so this is a list compiled of news stories of the day. So someone will come in early in the morning and go through all the news stories which they think is relevant to Newsround. Such as, starting at the top of the list, Glenn Hoddle.
This is the story I'm doing today, so the Hoddle one. I'm going to really try and monitor whatever is happening with the story and get to grips with it really quickly.
Ian Dory has come to his rescue, saying Glenn Hoddle is being treated worse than Saddam Hussein.
So I'm starting to research this story, and I'll start to write it as soon as I can, find out what pictures we've got around, and go down to edit it as soon as I possibly can.
George, can I put you on toys? Just needs a piece of camera with Lizzo, so we can just do a few things down there, record a piece of camera with him, and go from there, really.
Okay.
So what's happening then?
Right, there's this doll.
Yeah.
Basically, and it takes the Tamagotchi sort of idea a bit further. She looks like a little doll.
Why is she so amazing?
Well, she's a virtual doll. She has a full time clock in her chest.
Now, what kind of things does she say then?
Well, we can have a sample.
It's time to play again.
Amazing. We've all been spot saving our pocket money, haven't we?
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I did, thanks.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed it.
I think my favourite was
probably the scooter bit and the wobble.
I forgot about that.
That was funny.
So what are you going to do now then?
Go back, have a sandwich.
Yeah.
And we'll pick out some sort of fun music
that
we can play through our piece, and then we'll start editing.
We might dump that off and speed it up twice.
Yeah. We've got lots of cuddly toys. We've got got some Lego, we've got some aerial shots, little electronic cars.
And there's the womble in the background.
Oh yeah, we've got the womble coming up to camera and jigging around as well.
Big mouth.
Okay, lovely, bye.
I'm directing today, which means that I'm going to be looking after everything in the gallery. So at the moment I'm just about starting to plan how it's going to look. We've got some guests in today, so there's plenty to think about.
If the worst comes to the worst, you need to borrow a chair from somewhere and have two guests on the two yellow chairs and then the presenter on another sort of chair.
Because
we've only got two chairs.
Okay. It should be quite straightforward, she says, optimistically.
Just a few last minute preparations.
Transmission.
Okay. 20 minutes to go.
Put 334 on for us and we'll use it.
Why is my access denied? Ah, no, it's not. Every day I cannot get into the computer and log on when I need to. And I need to log on, because if anything changes in the news, I need to have a quick look. Because it could, while we're on air.
Francis, keep coming in. Here's the Newsround.
Zero.
Rumble. On air, 24-hour titles.
The pressure grows for England boss Glenn Hoddle to resign.
It looks like the man who coaches England's football team has fouled up big time. Glenn Hoddle has upset lots of people over comments he made about disabled people.
Roll it, mix, go back. Yes, animate.
You. More news now, and after 160 years of faithful service, Morse code has sent its final SOS.
Q.
Well, if the excitement of your Christmas presents is beginning to wear off, don't worry,
because the International Toy Fair has come to the rescue. That's it for today. Join us again tomorrow, live at 5.
Till then. Goodbye. Rumbles.
I think it went quite well, actually, because we had a live interview with two people, and quite often that means that everything can be a bit more stressful than usual. Yeah. So I think it was all right.